In the United Kingdom, we must accept reality for all our alliances, for all the social politenesses which the diplomats so often mistake for trust. In the end, in life, it is self-reliance and only self-reliance that counts.